Molly with you on the weekend breakfast this Saturday morning at the Beat 92.5. And I'm wondering, how do you spend your spare change? Because apparently the average person can find more than $5 every few months in your car, in the couch, between the seats, in your pockets once you do your laundry. I know that personally, I use my cards a lot. I'm a huge user of my Visa and my debit. So I don't have a lot of change on me ever.